Today's video regarding HP Tango printer, and I'm going to show you how to do the wireless setup of this printer with your MacBook so that you can use it for wireless printing. Now this is only a printer for printing purpose. You cannot use it for copy or scanning, and it is a wireless printer. There is no USB port, so you cannot use it with any wire. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and activate the Wi-Fi. So this printer has inbuilt Wi-Fi in it, and if you don't have any home or office Wi-Fi network, then you can use that. And to activate that, switch on the printer and place the pages at the paper tray. Now go to the display panel here, and here you can see there is an information button, so you have to press and hold it for 3 seconds, and you will see all the three lights comes up. Now press and hold the cancel button and green light, so green and red, for 3 seconds and release them. It will print a printer status report, which is okay. And the next thing we want to do is to print the information page. So click the information icon once. It will send a command for the printing, and so this is the printer information page, and you can see under the Wi-Fi direct icon the name of the printer and its password. Now the next thing is to go to your MacBook. Now in the MacBook you have to simply go and open the setting option. So that is the Wi-Fi setting, and look for the printer's name, that is HP Tango. Click on that. It will ask the password. Now enter the password that was printed. And click on the join button. So just wait for the connection. So you will see the connection is set up. Now we have to go and open the setting of this printer. Now go and open the setting, and in the setting you will see the printers and scanners. Click on that, and here we have to add the printer. So you will see there is a plus button at this section on the left hand side. So simply click on this plus button, and you will see HP Tango. Click on that and click on the add button, and it will add up your printer. So you should be able to see your printer, HP Tango printer here. So that is listed here. Now open any document you want to print. For example, this is the one I'm going to print, and on the top you will see the print icon. Click on that, and from the box you have to select your printer, HP Tango, and click on the print button. So just wait for the printer. So this way we can use this printer for the wireless printing using inbuilt Wi-Fi of this printer. You simply have to just activate the Wi-Fi direct, print the password, connect it, add the printer in your MacBook, and then you can just do the printing. So it's ready for that. So this inbuilt feature is really good of this printer. You don't need to use any cable, USB cable with that. Thanks for watching.